Hey everybody, what is up? This is Gavin Grinnell here. I am back right now, and oh my god, that was the most awesomest clip, well, full scene, of Mary Poppins Returns I have ever seen in my entire life. That was so good, alright? It looks very good, very nice, and very awesome. Man, I don't know what to think of it, but I really, really liked it, alright? I thought it was very, very awesome scene from Mary Poppins Returns. And, like, I think it's so good that the Sweeper Man has returned and that they're singing and dancing again with But anyway, oh yeah, that they're singing with Bert. That's his name, Bert? Yeah, that they're singing with Bert again and that they're dancing with him again. And I thought that was so awesome that Mary Poppins and the kids are dancing with the Sweeper Man and with Bert. They brought it back again in the sequel of the movie. Alright? Alright, that was one of the best clips I've ever seen in my entire life, and I thought it was awesome. Alright? Alright. Okay, we're going to be reacting to another video. I apologize that I had to leave for a moment because I had to do something. Alright. Alright, let's see, no, yes, maybe, okay. Okay, most and foremost, we are going to be reacting to Ariana Grande, Seven Rings. Alright, we're going to be reacting to her. I haven't listened or seen Ariana Grande in such a long time. I don't know if you heard me say that before, but I haven't seen her in a long time or heard her sing. But recently, I've been watching some of Ariana Grande's music videos that she's been doing for the past, well, for the past few years. Some of them are pretty good, and I like them, and some of them are not really that good. Alright, Ariana needs a little help because she's going through some type of phase or stage right now in her life, so she really needs a lot of help. But she just recently, and I mean recently, came out with another music video right now, because she came out with one a couple months ago, and she's already doing another one already because she's trying to do to complete her music album with some of these videos and all that. So we're going to be reacting to Ariana Grande, Seven Rings. And I don't really listen to her or like her as much as I used to anymore, because I used to be a huge fan of her. Alright, I used to be a huge fan of Ariana Grande, but I'm not anymore because I haven't seen what she's done lately in the past few years, and I haven't heard what she's done lately in any way. But anyways, I kinda sorta like her. I think she's still pretty cool, but I don't know what I think of her anymore, because I don't know if she's the same nice, very sweet, innocent person that she used to be before back in the day. I don't know. So anyways, we're gonna be watching this. I'll let you know if I think the video is good or if it's, you know, if it's bad. Alright? Alright, let's react to it.
My neck.
Okay, that was literally the weirdest, video, Ariana Grande video, I have ever seen in my entire life. Hold on. Ah, darn it.
I may be sick.
Whatever. Anyways, that was the weirdest and one of the dark Ariana Grande videos I've ever seen in my entire life. I just can't believe that Ariana Grande is changing. It really upsets me because I just remember back in the day when she used to be happy, cheerful, so sweet, very nice, and so much bright, full of colors and all that. And ever since half a decade right now, she's now starting to turn into one of these dark, bad, nutty, you know, one of those bad girls that are, you know, out there, you know what I mean. And that's the stuff that I don't believe in. I can't believe she's really changing. I don't know, I probably shouldn't have reacted to that video. I don't know. It's very disappointing. Because I'm not one of those type of guys that does that type of stuff. And I'm just not that type of person. I'm sorry guys, but I don't know if I should post this video or not. I don't know, I'll have to think about it. Or if I have to cut that part out of the video because that was a little dark for my YouTube channel. But, man, I can't believe that Ariana Grande is really changing in her life. Because I've always wanted to meet her and, you know, greet her and everything. But now that I see these dark, bad videos that she's been doing, I don't know if I want to meet her anymore, or I don't know what I think of her anymore. I don't know. That was very disappointing. I mean, she's all grown up now. She's in her mid-20s, and, well, there's nothing we could do about it, because that's her life that she's going through. And I don't know if she's going to change. I don't know. She needs a lot of prayer, all right? We need to pray for her, guys. Man. At least nothing bad showed, but there were a lot of things that I caught and heard because I have very good hearing that were very bad, and it just looked bad on the video. Man. She really is changing. Because if she really is going for this type of direction of this dark side that she's going, then I don't know. I hope she doesn't become a bad person and all that. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so what do I think of it? I'm sorry, but I don't know what to think of this video. I have to think about it, rewatch it again, and I'll let you know if I like it or not. But, yeah, I thought it was, you know, I mean, the song looks pretty good, and, you know, the video looks pretty good, but in reality, it's not, alright? It looks alright, it looks okay, but, in reality, it's just not good. I don't know. And I know that song. I knew exactly where she got that song. And she twisted it into her type of song. and she stole it from another classic original song that I used to listen to back in the day when I was a little kid. Alright, she turned a classic song into something very dark. Something very dark. So, what do I think of it? I don't think I like this video. I don't know. I don't think I like it. I don't know what to think about it. Yeah, it's very disappointing. Very. Anyways, let's react to another video, shall we? Time. Okay, I think that'll be it. Yeah, that'll probably be it. Wait. What? Oh my god! How did I not realize that? Oh my god! Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. I'm not gonna talk about that right now because, well, it'll take much longer to talk about. Oh my god! No wonder! Man, he looks so much older now. No wonder I can't recognize him. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed these videos. If you did, make sure to, you know, give them thumbs up. Make sure to comment in the comment section down below. And make sure to subscribe, alright? Make sure to keep subscribing. Alright. You know, make sure to like, comment, or subscribe if you do. I greatly appreciate it. Make sure to check out some of my more recent videos that I just recently made for you. And if you do, I would gratefully appreciate it. Alright? Alright, so anyways, guys, this is Guy Rogano here. May the Force be with you, and have a good night for all you, and we'll see you all later on my YouTube channel, or whatever. Alright, bye!